Hi, I'm Chris with Kimray. Today we're looking at the operation of Kimray's Pressure Reducing Regulator. Before we get started, be sure to subscribe to Kimray's YouTube channel and click on notifications. Kimray's Pressure Reducing Regulator is used to create and hold a downstream set point. This valve is considered an integrated valve because the pilot and valve are one piece. You will see this valve used as a suction controller or recirculation valve on compressors, or to supply fuel gas or instrument gas on production equipment. This valve controls downstream pressure. To adjust the set point, turn the bolt on top, which will compress the spring. The spring pushes down on the sensing diaphragm assembly, which positions the pilot plug. The pilot plug then allows gas from upstream to flow under the motor valve diaphragm. The pressure is controlled under this diaphragm to position the plunger to any changes in flowing conditions. If the set point is exceeded, the downstream pressure pushes up on the sensing diaphragm assembly, closing off the pilot plug. This allows gas to be vented from underneath the motor valve diaphragm and the downstream pressure to be regulated. A constant downstream pressure is then set. Because the diaphragm has a larger surface area than the plunger, the same pressure can hold the valve in a closed position when needed. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, please click on the like button below.